99 Jams, your girl Supa Cindy. We're here, BET 2018, and I'm here with Lil Baby.
Okay. What's going on?
How you doing, Lil Baby? Oh, you have dimples?
Oh, yeah, I got two dimples.
Me
you got
too?
Dimples. Okay,
hey,
okay,
team dimples
that.
In the building.
Okay.
All right, so, Lil Baby, where did you get your start? Like, what city you repping?
I'm from Atlanta, most definitely. ATLANTAGA, that's where I'm from. You know what I'm saying? I stand on that firmly.
So, how long you been doing this, the music thing?
Well, to be all the way honest, I only been rapping for a strong year.
And here you are at the BET Awards 2018. God
yeah,
is good.
I am at the BET Awards 2018. God is great.
Okay, so you've been rapping for 1 year and you already have a song, a hit record with Drake. How did that record come about?
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. Wasn't yes, it supposed indeed. To be called something else? Like, wasn't it?
Not like okay, Drake had initially played the song one time on his OVO radio.
Okay.
But like with no song, with no name, they just dropped it. So then the internet named it Pikachu. You know what I'm saying?
And you didn't want it to be
named. We already had named it. Yes, indeed. They just named it Pikachu. You know what I'm saying?
But they named it Pikachu. So how did you get Yes Indeed out of the song? Because basically,
I got M's in the bank, like Yes Indeed, but it also had something like yellow Ferrari, like Pikachu. You know what I'm saying?
So it could have been either or.
Exactly.
So what other music have you been working on? You have this record out with Drake. Now what else?
Well, me and Gunna coming out with a tape ASAP called Drip Harder.
Mm-hmm.
So that's going to be dropping real soon.
You and Gunna make some banging music together.
We rocking. That's my bro most deaf.
Okay. So this is crazy. Like the internet went nuts when you were not on the cover of the XXL freshman class.
But like I told you, like I only been rapping a year. Mm-hmm. So like I ain't even really into that, to be honest. Like mm-hmm. I know what XXL is and I know it means something to be on it, most definitely.
But they're also saying that you and Gunna should just get your own cover of XXL.
Yeah, we need our own, just a whole new generation of people who came in the game this quick and did what we did. You know what I'm saying?
When you started rapping a year ago, did you think you were going to have this much success? Everybody thinks they're going to be successful.
Nah, I ain't going to lie. I ain't even never like, but I ain't had no pressure on it.
Oh, so it was like, if it works, it works.
It don't.
I think
that's how you be successful in life, like with no pressure. Like mm-hmm. you just go for it, you know what I'm saying? Work for it and just go. You know what I'm saying?
So you're here at the BET Awards 2018, working the radio room. What are you looking forward to for the BET Awards?
Well, everything. It's the first experience for me, you know what I'm saying? My first time just like coming or being mm-hmm. around, just, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, my eyes open, like even now.
You're just soaking it all in.
I'm soaking it all in.